blessed morning. We're going to try this again. Because I had all kind of stuff going on, and somehow my video just went off. But we're going to start over. The enemy trying to get me to worry about going in this job. I'm going to worry about doing this morning encouragement. We're going to start it over. And make it crystal clear. See, I've been picked out, been picked on. Talked about out my friend's mouth. I've been beat down. Till he turned my life around, turned my life around. Feels like I've always fallen short of being worthy. Cause I ain't good enough, but he still loves me. I ain't no superstar, spotlight ain't shining on me. I ain't good enough, but he still loves me. I used to wake up some days and wish I'd stayed asleep. Cause I went to bed on top of the world. Today the world's on top of me. Everybody's got opinions, but they ain't been in my position. But then it breaks my heart when I hear what they have to say about me. Give praises and honor unto the Lord. Blessed morning, for the Lord is good. Blessed morning, it is the morning encouragement. I heard the Lord play that this morning. That came in my spirit, and I thank the Lord. I thank the Lord this morning because even though I'm not good enough, he still loves me. And I just thank God for you all this morning. This is the last Monday of the year. I got in very late last night. From partying with Dwight on his birthday party, that we was in there like over 4 hours. But God is good, and I tell you, you know, when I listen to that song and I think about my life and, you know, how the Lord has brought me from such a mighty long way, you know, you gotta just love God because God loves us in our imperfection. God loves us when we don't love ourselves. The Lord is there. He's a strong tower. He is our Prince of Peace. He is there for us no matter what, no matter what's going on, no matter what we're going through, you know, no matter what we face, the Lord is there. He's our friend. He's our comforter. And no matter what we do, He still loves us. So this morning I come to encourage you. Don't feel like you don't have love because you got God. And I come this morning just to give you the best friend of my life, the number one BFF in my life, and that's Jesus. No matter what you do, the Lord still loves you. Even though you're not good enough, He still loves you. And I cried this morning. Some people may say, you know, why is she crying? And somebody even told me I shouldn't even cry on the live. And I'm like, I don't care where I'm at. I'm gonna cry and give praises unto God because He deserves it. When I look back over my life and how God has grown me and strengthened me only by the grace of God, only by the grace of God. So this morning, I'm not going to stay before you long because the Lord told me I've kind of not been praying as much as I used to on the lives, and I need to incorporate putting prayer back into the morning encouragement. But I just, you know, I like to teach to help people grow in their walk, to help people understand that no matter what you do, God still loves you. When I think about the goodness of Jesus, I don't care where I am. I don't care if I'm in the store. I don't care if I'm walking down the street. I don't care if it's just me praising God at church. I don't care. I'm going to praise the Lord. You know why? Because I could have been dead and gone. It could have been me sleeping in my grave, but God allowed me to see this day. So I have something to be thankful for. My son is healthy. I'm healthy. I'm not locked up in some mental institution. The things that I have incurred in my life, there are people that are strung out on drugs. There are people that are in crazy homes, but God has been good, and we got to give God praise. So this morning I come to encourage you, whatever has attached itself to you, whatever has made you feel like you're broken and that nobody cares and that nobody loves you, I come to encourage you that no matter what you do, that the Lord, He still loves you. And even though you're not good enough, if you know like I know what God has done for you. Oh, dear Lord God, our Heavenly Father, we come before you this morning. Oh, God, we give you praise, we give you honor, and we give you glory. God, for this is the day that you have made, and we shall rejoice and we shall be glad in it. So, God, we ask that you touch, God, the nations this morning. God, we ask that you bless those that feel like no one loves them. God, bless those that feel like there's no hope for them. Bless those that feel like, God, the world has turned their backs on them. They've been shunned by the world if they don't succeed. But, God, we know in your eyes, God, we're good enough. So, God, I pray for every soul this morning, God, that is weighing in their spirits. God, for those that do not have peace, God, you are Jehovah Shalom. You are the God of peace. So this morning I pray that you touch the minds of your people. God, this morning I pray that you loose the bands of wickedness and undo heavy burdens and let the oppressed go free and to break every yoke. God, I pray right now, God, for those that do not know what love is, God, that you introduce them, God, to your son Jesus. God, because you made a way. God, when our backs, when our backs were against the wall and it looked as if it were over, God, you made a way. You made a way. So God, we are here right now in the midst of this day, December the 30th, 2019. God, we've had friends that have died this year. We've had family members that have died this year, but Lord, you kept us. So God, even though that we're not good enough, God, you still love us. So God, we're praying, touch that mind that is straggling right now. now. God is stumbling. God, the enemy speaking, and I bind his whispers in the name of Jesus. I bind every demonic force that comes against your people's mind, trying to tear them away from your son Jesus. God, and I speak peace right now. Peace to be still in the name of Jesus. God, that every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. God, I pray right now for your people. God, cover your people in the blood. God, let them not feel weak and weary, but God, let them know, God, that they, if they continue to run, they will not faint. God, so we pray right now in the name of Jesus. Touch our minds. God, touch our minds. Had it not been for you, God, where would we be? Oh, God, we thank you this morning. Oh, there's a praise on the inside that I cannot keep to myself. A holler that's staring up from the depths of my soul. So excuse me if I seem a little giddy or maybe even strange, but it's praise. That is the way that I say thanks. So this morning, God, touch the lives of those that feel like life is not worth living. God, and give them peace. We bind the spirit of suicide. God, we bind depression. God, we bind anxiety right now in the name of Jesus. God, and we loose love. God, we loose love into the atmosphere this morning. Oh, it is love that cures a multitude of sin. So God, this morning we loose the power of love. God, we loose the power of love. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up against us in judgment, God, it shall be condemned. So God, this morning we stand. We stand with our hands up saying, God, we're here, God. Use us for your glory. Use us for your glory. God, use us for your glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, we thank you. And we give you all the praise, all the glory, God. Touch the families, touch those that are in need of prayer. God, those that have a prayer request. God, that don't even know which way they're going. God, give them peace. In the mighty name of Jesus, give them peace. And we pray these things into your blessed and holy name. Amen. Amen. Oh, God is good. Yeah, I got the car off and the doors are shut. I just thank the Lord this morning. God is good. You know, you hear the enemy telling you, why are you crying, people? And somebody literally told me that. And listen, you gotta not worry about who looking at you praising God. That's when you miss your blessing. You know, and there's so many people that are so bitter and rotted in the inside. And they go singing as if, you know, there's life in them because they're entertaining. There is a difference of someone entertaining and someone worshiping unto God. You have to position yourself to be able to worship the Lord. God deserves the praise. So I encourage you this morning, even though you're not good enough, he still loves you. And I love you too. And I pray that the Lord blesses you in abundance. Because 2020, we're walking into the year of freedom. And we're climbing out of the valley. So God bless you. I love you. And know that the Lord is with you. We're going to go through our sayings right quick. Because I'm like super late. I told him I'd be like 3 minutes late. I have to get in the morning encouragement. Listen, I could have been like, God, I can't do it today. I got to go in there and clock in. You know, I need my little 10 minutes. No, nothing's worth more than doing the will of the Lord in my life. Him, H-I-M-M, who's him? Jesus, he is molding me. Pray, P-R-A-Y, we prioritize righteousness around you. Hashtagging addicted to Jesus. Satan, we ain't scared. We about that Jesus life. We stay ready. We chucking up the deuces. Satan, he got to go. Because he got to pack his bags. He got to get out of here because we serving Jesus. I am bad. I am BAD. I am blessed and delivered. We're rocking with the best. J-E-S-U-S. They play checkers. We play chess. We're strategic in how we serve the Lord. Tighten up. We live a life of prosperity. You answer to what you are. We're hashtagging. We are restored. Pump your brakes. Use me, Lord, for your glory. And we're kingdom, baby. God bless you. I heard in my spirit earlier to make sure as I prayed, share the live. There are many people that need prayer. in their lives. Also, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Family Meeting Ministries. We're on Facebook, we're on Twitter, Instagram, and also YouTube's. And our website is www.familymeetingministries.org. I just thank the Lord. I there's just a praise in me that I just won't restrain it. I won't, because God has brought me for so far. And I know that God is going to do more and more in the years upcoming. So today we declare and decree that we are full of life and full of strength. We declare and decree that we are walking in wealth, that we are above and not beneath. We are the head and not the tail. We are the lender and not the borrower. Speak the word over your life. Trust in the Lord and do good, and know that ye shall always be fed, and that ye shall dwell in the land forever. Know that all things that they work for the greater good for those of us who love the Lord and who are called according to his purpose. Seek ye first the kingdom of heaven and God's righteousness, and in all things acknowledge God in all of your ways, and he will direct your path. Be sober-minded and vigilant in your spirit, because that enemy of yours, the devil, he roams around like a fierce lion, seeking for someone to devour. God bless you. I appreciate you, and we love you. From Family Meeting Ministries to your home to your car, wherever you may be, may the blessings of the Lord be bestowed upon you today. Stay encouraged, and remember to encourage someone today. And know that no matter what you do, he still loves you. God bless you.